Today we are going to discuss about the electrophilic substitution reaction of benzene. So before going to discuss about this reaction, we will discuss about the types of organic reactions. Here in the organic chemistry we have 7 types of organic reaction, but in our usual level we have only 4 types of organic reactions. So what are the reactions? Are the addition reaction, elimination reaction, and substitution reaction, rearrangement reaction, and the photochemical reaction, redox reaction, and pericyclic reactions. But in usual level we have only 4 types. They are addition reaction, substitution reaction, elimination reaction, and rearrangement reactions. So here the addition reactions also again categorized into 3 types: electrophilic addition reaction, nucleophilic addition reaction, free radical addition reaction. And the elimination reaction also again categorized into same. They are electrophilic addition reaction, nucleophilic addition reaction, and free radical addition reaction. The substitution reaction also again classified into 3 types: nucleophilic addition reaction, electrophilic addition reaction, free radical substitution reactions. So these are the types of reaction. Now we will see about the electrophilic substitution reaction, electrophilic aromatic substitution reaction. So here the characteristic reaction of benzene is electrophilic aromatic substitution. A hydrogen atom is replaced by any electrophile is called electrophilic substitution reaction. The one atom is replaced by another atom is called substitution reaction. If electrophile is one electrophile replaced by another electrophile is called electrophilic substitution reaction. Here the benzene is act as a nucleophile because the benzene is electron rich moiety, because the electron cloud is present on above and below the rings. That's the here the pi electron cloud is present above and below the benzene ring. That's what this benzene ring act as a electron rich moiety, and this electron rich moiety can attract the electrophile. Electrophile is electron deficient moiety. The bond is formed between the electron rich moiety and electron deficient moiety. So that's what here the benzene is participate or undergo the electrophilic substitution reaction. Here the benzene has a 6 pi electron cloud delocalized in 6 pi p orbitals that overlap above and below the plane of the ring. This loosely held pi electrons make the benzene ring electrons rich, and so it reacts with electrophiles. Because benzene's 6 pi electrons satisfy Hockel rules, benzene is especially stable. Reactions that keep the aromatic ring intact are therefore favored. Now these are the example for the electrophilic aromatic substitution reaction. Here this is the benzene and the electrophile, any electrophile. Then when we react this benzene with electrophiles substituted by this here, H is substituted by any electrophile to give benzene substituted products. So the benzene does not undergo addition reaction like other unsaturated hydrocarbons, because the addition would yield a product that is not aromatic. Substitution of hydrogen keeps the aromatic ring intact. If substitution is taking place in the benzene, then the benzene ring is not disturbed. That's what the benzene always undergo electrophilic substitution reaction only, but not undergo addition reaction. If it is undergo addition reaction, then the benzene ring is disturbed. So that type of benzene ring is not exist in nature. That's what this benzene always undergoes electrophilic substitution reaction only. So substitution of hydrogen keeps the aromatic ring intact. There are 5 main examples of electrophilic aromatic substitution reaction. So this is the addition reaction. So benzene, when we react the chlorine, it doesn't get any product, because if you get any products when the benzene reaction with the halogen to gives disturbed benzene products. So that is not exist. So substitution reaction, here benzene will react with electrophile to give the product, that is substituted product. So now we will see the 5 types of example in the electrophilic aromatic substitution reaction. The first one is halogenation. Here the benzene ring, the one hydrogen is replaced by another electrophile to give substituted product. Here the benzene, when we react with the chlorine, the presence of ferric chloride to give aryl halides. Here X is any halogen, chlorine or bromine. Now nitrogen, nitration, Yeah, the benzene, when we react with the nitration mixture, that is HNO3 and H2SO4 to give nitrobenzenes. Here, nitrobenzene, here, nitronium ion is obtained by combination of HNO3 and H2SO4 to give nitronium ion. This nitronium acts as an electrophile and it is an electron deficient moiety. When we react this electrophile with the benzene in the presence of nitration mixture to give nitronium nitrobenzenes. Another one is the sulfonation reaction. Here, the replacement of hydrogen by sulfonic acid. Here, the benzene, when we react this SO3 in the presence of H2SO4 to give benzene sulfonic acid. Here, the SO3H plus is act as an electrophile. When we react this benzene in the presence of SO3 and H2SO4, here the SO3H plus electrophile is produced by the combination of SO3 and H2SO4. Here, the combination of after combination of this SO3 and H2SO4, here SO3H electrophile is produced. When this electrophiles can attack on benzene to give benzene sulfonic acid. This is the example for the aromatic electrophile substitution reaction. The fourth one is the Friedel-Crafts alkylation reaction. Here also the hydrogen is replaced by alkyl halides to give alkyl benzene. It is also called as arene. Here the R plus act as electrophile. Here this benzene, when we react with alkyl halides in the presence of aluminum trichloride to give alkyl benzene. It is an example for the electrophilic substitution reaction. Now the fifth one is the Friedel-Crafts acylation reaction, replacement of hydrogen by RCO. RCO is act as an acyl moiety, it is an electrophile, it is also act as an electron deficient moiety. When we react this electron deficient moiety on benzene, benzene gives on the acyl benzene, that is keto. So these are the example for the electrophilic substitution reaction of benzenes. Now we will see the mechanism of these reactions. Now the electrophilic aromatic substitution, regardless of the electrophile used, all electrophilic aromatic substitution reactions occur by the same two-step mechanism. Addition of the electrophile E plus to form a resonance stabilized carbocation, followed by deprotonation with base as shown below. Now this reaction proceeds via two steps. The first step is addition of the electrophile to form a carbocation. Here the benzene, when we react with electrophile to give carbocation. This carbocation is unstable and this carbocation is stabilized by resonance structure to give three resonance forms. The combination of these three resonance forms to give resonance hybrids. The by lossing of these resonance hybrids to give, by lossing of one proton, this resonance hybrid to give products. So that is the second step and fourth step. The loss of proton to reform the aromatic ring. In step two, a base removes the proton from the carbon bearing the electrophile. Thus, reforming the aromatic ring. This step is fast because the aromaticity of the benzene ring is restored. Any of the three resonance structures of the carbocation intermediate can be used to draw the product. The choice of a resonance structure affects how curved arrows are drawn, but not identity of the product. Now, we'll see the examples of the products. Now chlorination. Here the benzene, when we react the chlorine in the presence of ferric chloride to give chlorobenzenes, and the bromination, the benzene, when we react with the bromine in the presence of FeBr3 to give bromobenzenes. Now the mechanism, the first step is generation of the electrophile. Here the bromine, when we react with Lewis acid, that is ferric bromide, and bromine act as a base. So now when we react the Lewy base and Lewis acid to give electrophile, that is bromide ions. Now bromide ion act as a electrophile. This electrophile can attack on benzene to give carbocation. This carbocation is unstable. This carbocation is stabilized by resonance structure to give resonance hybrids. By lossing of one proton, this resonance structure gives resonance hybrid gives product, that is bromobenzene. This is the here the FeBr3 act as a catalyst. Now coming to the another. These are the halogenated benzene. So these are the generic name of this compound is bupropion. The trade name of this compound is wellbutrin or gibon. So and another one is chlorofenramine, antihistamine. These are the another halo benzene. These are the another halobenzenes. So these herbicides were used extensively during the Vietnam War to defoliate dense jungle areas. The concentration of certain herbicides by products in the soil remains high today. So now we'll see another reaction of benzene is nitration. Here the benzene, when you react with nitration mixture to give nitrobenzene, here the nitronium ion is act as an electrophile. This nitronium can be produced by the combination of HNO3 and H2SO4. Here the 1:3 ratio of HNO3 and H2SO4 to produce nitronium. Nitronium is act as a NO2 plus, act as an electrophile. Then this electrophile can attack on benzene to give three stabilized resonance structures. This resonance structure carbocation is stabilized by resonance structures, and the combination of these three resonance structures gives resonance hybrids. So by losing this resonance hybrid, a proton to give final product, that is nitrobenzenes. Now this is also sulfonation. So sulfonation is also example for the electrophilic substitution reaction. Here the benzene, when we react with SO3 H2SO4, gives SO3H. Here the SO3 act as electrophiles, and now we will see the mechanism of nitration. Here the HONO2 plus H2SO4, here H and HO, H2O is lost and gives NO2 plus. So this NO2 plus act as electrophile. Now this is a sulfonation. Here the sulfur trioxide SO2 forms a positively charged when we potential of sulfur trioxide with sulfuric acid to give SO3H plus. So this SO3H plus act as a electrophiles. Now we will see the mechanism of nitration. Here the nitrogen ion is produced in the first step, then this nitrogen ion can attack on benzene to give NO2 nitronium carbocation. This carbocation is stabilized by resonance structures, and the combination of these three resonance structures to give resonance hybrid. Oh, by losing one proton, this resonance hybrid gives nitrobenzenes. So any species with a lone pair of electrons can be used to remove the proton in the last step. So in this case, the mechanism is drawn with H2SO4 minus formed when NO2 minus is generated as the electrophile. Now, coming to the alkylation. Here this is the benzene, when you react with alkyl chloride in the presence of alkyl aluminium trichloride to give alkyl benzene, and here the new CC bond is formed here. And examples of this alkylation is benzene react with ethyl chloride in the presence of aluminium trichloride to give ethyl benzene. Now here benzene will again react with tertiary butyl chloride. This is another example for the electrophilic substitution reaction of benzene. Now this is tertiary butyl chloride, when you react with benzene to give tertiary butyl benzene. So now these are the example for the acylation, fridyl cup acylation. Here benzene, when you react with acetyl chloride to give ketone or acetophenone in the presence of LCl3. These are the general reaction of electrophilic substitution reaction of fridyl cup acylation. These are the example for the fridyl cup acylation reactions. Here these are the example for the your homework. Now see that the mechanism of alkylation. Here the Lewis base, the alkyl halide act as a Lewis base. When we react this Lewis base with the Lewis acid to give us electrophiles. Here, so here then the second step is, in the first step the cation is electrophile is produced. These electrophiles can attack and benzene to give substituted benzene, means alkyl benzenes. These are the final product. Now these are the examples. You should take homework. Now this is the acylation reaction. Here benzene, when you react with the acetyl chloride in the presence of aluminum trichloride to give acetophenone. Here acetyl chloride, when you react with the aluminum trichloride to give acetophenone. cation. This acetyl cation when react with benzene to gives acetyl phenone. Here we get three carbocation intermediates. This carbocation intermediate is stabilized by resonance structure, and the combination of these three resonance structure to gives resonance hybrid, isn't it? So by losing this resonance hybrid, one proton to gives phenol products. So these are the example for the free electron acylation reactions. So these are the example for the electrophilic substitution reactions. Okay, friends, we will meet again next class. Okay, bye.